step boosting workout. So when we're resting, we are going to be walking as well. Okay, I'll explain more once we've warmed up. Okay, so let's start by crossing those arms over the body. And we'll take that to some shoulder shrugs forward. And backwards. Jog on the spot, raise that heart rate. Okay, so for today, so like I said, it's a step boosting workout, so we're going to do 5 exercises for a minute. In between each exercise, you're going to have 2 options. Okay, so we're going to try if we can, we're just going to keep marching for a minute in between every exercise, getting that step count up. If you need to rest though, okay, choose that option and rest for a bit and join in for marching when you can. Okay. Your exercises are all linked to stepping as well. Your first exercise is going to be a step box punch. So we're going to start at the back. So make sure you've got a bit of space. We're going to start narrow. We're going to step forward into a wide stance. We're going to do 2 punches. Step back, narrow, wide, punch. Okay, and we'll keep going that for 1 minute. Straight into our marching, and I'll explain the next exercise when we're marching. Make sure you've got a drink nearby. We're going to go 2 sets through for 20 minutes non-stop if we can. Okay, we're going to start in 5 seconds. So, start narrow, feet together, nice and straight. Remember, we're stepping wide. Off we go. Step wide and 2 punches and back. Now punch the chest height, keep it nice and strong before we step back into that narrow position. Keep that going, that's halfway through, 30 seconds to go.
Take a drink while we're marching.
next exercise is going to be that mountain climb, standing mountain climb. Okay, so opposite hand, I'm going to bring opposite knee up. Okay, let's keep marching, 15 seconds. We're into 1 minute of mountain climb. Get ready, 3, 2, 1, off we go. Bring that knee nice and high to waist height. Keeping this going for a minute, it's a tough one to keep going for a minute. Just keep it nice and steady.
Halfway.
seconds. Last step back. I'll walk forward into that marching. Minute march, here's our next one. Is that half star? Keep it on one side for 30 seconds and I'll tell you to switch. One side, narrow squat, big step across. Remember, if we haven't got that space, stay on the spot for me, we're still doing narrow squats. If you're struggling with narrow squats for this round, your legs are tired, let's just go to your normal squat position. Grab a drink. 15 seconds. Okay, let's stop there, standing nice and straight. Opposite arm and knee. Pull that arm down, and our knee comes up. Legs off a bit for me. Just gonna use arms for the finisher. nice steady base. We are going to do chest press for 10, shoulder press for 10, repeated 3 times through. Just a little finisher, wiggle those arms a bit. Okay, arm to chest height, 10 forward, off we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And shoulder press. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Straight back to chest. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And shoulders. 7, 8, 9, 10. Last round. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And shake that off. Well done. We'll take it to our cool down stretches now. Okay, we haven't used the arms too much in that one. So we're just going to stretch the top of that back out by interlocking our fingers, pushing forward. Squeezing those shoulder blades apart. And bring back in. And let's do our quads. If you've got something to hold on to, we can do knees together, keep that balance, hips forward.
I'll see you next week. Well done today.